Peggy 18. Front of the disposal facility.
Excellent, Snake. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit.
Analysis complete.
Of nuclear deterrence continues. Nuclear weapons may be reduced, but they will never be eliminated. If you think about it, nuclear reduction does not mean much without elimination as the ultimate goal. I used to work in the DIA. I figured the only way to achieve nuclear elimination was to work from the inside to convince them of the ineffectiveness of the deterrence theory.
Seems like you're pretty focused on that issue.
Victims of nuclear radiation. What a sad thing to see, and I have seen a lot of it. I have seen more than enough of it.
Analysis complete.
I was born and raised in Pripyat, Ukraine.
Analysis
I was 10
complete.
Years old on that day, April 26th, 1986.
You don't mean...
Yes, Chernobyl. That is the day that changed my life and thousands of other lives. I live just 3 kilometers north of there. 600,000 to 700,000 people were evacuated. Over 650,000 children suffered the effects of radiation poisoning. Between 1986 and 1993, 12,000 children died. My parents, and many others like them who helped in the cleanup, died a few years later from radiation sickness. We must rid this world of all nuclear weapons before they cause more misery, before they destroy the delicate environment that keeps us alive. I will not allow this pain and anxiety to pass on to yet another generation.
Marker placed.
it, Kerr! Now let's go destroy it.
Nuclear weapons disposal complete.